Hello everybody and welcome to this video. As you can see, this is a Pikachu, and this Pikachu appeared at chain number 40. So after this I'm going to keep resetting the Poké Radar until I find a shiny patch. So that will be live on video, I hope, if I don't break it, because that sometimes happens and I will be pissed if that happens now. So yeah, let's kill this Pikachu. Well, faint this Pikachu. Let's keep him. What? Yeah, I'm in a call with Brad Plays HD, aka Dickhead.
Yeah.
All right, let's kill it, and I'll speed the part up. I think when I don't find a shiny patch yet. So.
Three, two, one, go. Yo, shiny patch! I'm serious. Live too.
Wow.
It's right above me. It looked like my character was like shining.
That was so quick.
That was indeed quick. Okay, here we go. Let's go in. Please don't be the wrong one.
Okay.
All right, it's a male too.
Call him Tanachu.
Tanachu. All right, let's catch it with a U ball.
Dude, you should totally send it over to Mega Rubia.
One, two, Tanachu. Three, and it's caught.
Blah, 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 blah. In the first game,
that's awesome.
Only you can prevent save also. Or if not, save that.
Give a nickname to the card Pikachu. Yes.
Tanachu.
I'm gonna do it. Ten. With double N or one?
Just one.
Tanachu. Tanachu.
Yeah.
Right, I got it. Okay, well, I will. Will I send it out? Let's check if I can, if I like, do another one. All right, I'm just going to enter that patch. Maybe I'll break it. I don't care. I'm gonna send out Tanachu.
One.
Here we go. This will probably break it, but I don't really care. Nope! Still there! Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Tanachu. Alright, well, thanks a lot for watching. Leave a like, maybe subscribe if you're not already are, and then I'll see you guys later. Bye.